Hello guys, welcome to Senedi channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Cronus Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, in this video, we will talk about a new script, Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload a new video, you will get notified. Okay, in this channel, we upload video about tutorial like this video, info about this Cronus Sen, weapon value, and troubleshooting about Cronus Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in video. To start the video, we have to set up the script. Look at the screen, open Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. Here you will see Call of Duty Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Okay, drag and drop to an empty slot. Okay, I'm using here slot number 5. Okay, to enter the menu, click this number icon. Okay, make sure this blue bar set SM as your in-game controller. Okay, I've made a few about it in video description. Okay, stick sensitivity, invert, disable. Okay, response curve, linear, button layout default, stick dead zone I'm using 2, stick layout default. I'm assist here like always I'm using 13. I'm assist enable, auto hold breath enable, block game rumble enable, fast reload enable, hair trigger disable, slide cancel enable. Down here I'm trying par 83, that in not in Warzone Pro Pack. Okay, I'm using here par 83. Okay, as you can see, that's it. Okay, after that don't forget to click this program device so all the setting save into your device. Cronus Sen device. Okay, after that you can see the setting. Enter the mod menu. This is same as Warzone Pro Pack. Okay, just little bit different. Select cancel and recoil weapon swap. This is the weapon choice. Press A to enter the anti-recoil. Okay. Block game rumble, auto hold breath, aim assist enable. To enter aim assist intensity, you press A. In my case, I'm using keyboard. I'm using left control. Okay, that's it. Let's try this script in game. Okay, see you there. Okay guys, now we are in game. Let's try this this script first. Okay, so let's cancel this loot. Now let's try the anti-recoil. Okay, I think it's good for Warzone Essential Pro Pack. But I found a bug. Okay, let's try this rapid fire. See, it can shoot when it's running. Let's try with the Warzone Pro Pack. It has the same problem with Taylor Drift all the Telodrip scripts. Sorry. See? It can shoot while. Sorry. While you're running, okay. But for the anti recoil is really good. Okay, I think it's all for this video. I think Warzone Essential Protect is really good. Okay. So when if you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Okay, I think it's all. Thanks for watching and see you.